All right, guys, while I was fishing for that gobfish, I had an epiphany and I realized there's a super easy way to get those high-flying cotton candy fish. All you need's a cornerstone, some really tall stuff, a face of flow, and an incredibly forgiving hook. You see that? It let me target the water in this drowned world from way the hell down there to place it in my puddle up here. Swag-a-licious. Pro tip, if you have a wireless keyboard, F7 hides all of the bullshit. Have a nice day, y'all.